Okay, so I was going to play a bit of No Man's Sky tonight, because I've not done that for a while. But instead, I'm going to try and increase my rank with the Federation. At the moment, I am on... Oh, I've got to do a follow-on mission, haven't I? That's right, yes. Yes, I remember now. Let's have a look, shall we? Please be a follow-on mission I can do. I only want the feds. The feds. I'm a 50-year-old man, I'm calling them the feds. Bloody ridiculous. Well, there's nothing there at all. Okay, back. Give me a follow-on. Can I do this one? Yes, I can. Okay. What if I got to take? Data. Oh, it's just data. Well, we want to do this one, don't we? Okay. So, for those of you that don't know, the missions that appear with chains are the missions that will bump you up to the next rank. So... let's go. Expecting to get interdicted during this one, but we shall see. Pay attention to which station I've got to drop this data off at. Enemies? Oh no, time bonus. Okay, that's cool. Ah, Porsche terminal. That's cool. I hate doing planetary ones, I really do. Have a beer, shall we? Six, not overly fussed about that. Don't really think a type 6 is going to be giving me much grief, to be brutally honest. lost the time, but what? 21 hours left. I think I'll do it in unless I'm an absolute mare. Should be alright. Should be okay. Miles away from the entry point. Bloody ridiculous. Be interesting to see what percentage I've arrived at on the next rank. I doubt it's very high, to be brutally honest. I reckon less than 10%. Less than 10% is my thing in this matter. So we've got a friendly. We have a friendly here. Two eagles, so that's fine. Two eagles and a federal security service. So they shouldn't be attacking me. Well, that's what I hope anyway. But I may just have a face you want to punch. Who knows? Getting there slowly. Oh, seriously, not paying attention, loop of bloody shame. Absolute twonk, there we go. Shall we use these? Oh, the rings. I might have just avoided it. Yeah, I think I have done. Lovely. No. And the worry is... DBX. Loop of Shame coming up. Okay. Pad number two. Where is pad number two? Got a feeling. There we go. Right, let's turn this mission in, shall we? Oh, what do we want? We want influence, no reputation. Petty officer. Chief petty officer, if you please. Good. Oh, I've got a Vega system. What's that, mate? The Vega system permits. And a beta. I've got loads of. Okay. Loads of permits. We like. The 12%. So, okay. Alright. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. We got here. Let's have a look. We don't want that. Well, no. We can do that. It's fine.
This is Leve, and you're listening to my brand new single, From the Start, on Spotify. You feel to confess, I loved you from the start.
Just like you, what you listen to evolves over time.
No.
Experience a whole new world of listening without hearing ads on Spotify Premium. It's just you and the music that helps you keep going. upgrade to premium and listen.
But I'm not doing the salvage. I'm not doing the salvage. Not doing the salvage. We will, however. With this one. The Chapka. Right, we've got that Chargaff, whatever it's called. Off to Chargaff. Chargaff. All of that music now. It's a bit dog shit. Let's do this one instead. Alright. Well, there is escape because, yeah. You ain't gonna catch me, me old China. Haven't written your vows, what can you say? So you think about it? Controversial. Doing too bad. We ain't gonna get a leap of shame this time around, are we? Which is good. Chargaff installation. I think that's what I damaged my jeans with, doing a Chargaff. Pure old jokes are the best, aren't they? don't understand the point of the wedding barge messages. Is there any significance? Do they serve any purpose? I mean, personally, I couldn't give a flying whatnot. About somebody getting married. I don't really care about people getting married, on, you know, it's good luck to them. You know, it's nice to have a bit of happiness when the Thargoid War rolls on. Landing pad 4-3. Okay, here we go. Slow it right down. There's no toast rack on this one, is there? 4-3. There it is. Okay.
Contact deploying ground crew.
About 12%, all right. So I'm going to turn this in. So I don't think, well, I don't really give a shit. Well, it's only one reputation anyway, I'm well off the cash. Yeah. $14, okay, it's got about 2%. Well, that's quite nice for me. Delivery missions. Let's have a look. Have we got anything going to Ochozzi? Ochizzy. No. Oh, what's that there? Courier for sensitive. Oh, we'll do that one. That's fine. Ferry's folly. We know that's a strategic data. Sheckley's Holdings. What is Sheckley Holdings? Nah, I'm not gonna chance that. It says loads. How many permits have I got now? That's the question. Loads. There's a couple. Yeah, there's a couple which don't appear yet, so. Running at 50% right now. It's good. It'll keep it around the 9 second bit, which I'm happy about. We're going to disengage Super Cruise now. Put that on so I can see where I'm going. Landing pad one. It's not that side, so it's got to be. I know it is. Yeah. I know where it's going to be. We are gonna take could do some of these ones, but I don't know. Well, they probably would do actually, but... Oh, we've got two. Deal with these ones, couldn't I? Let's just do them. Yeah. Let's just do them. Let's do them. We're going to... Alright. Okay, we're going to go... Let's do it. Let's see how we get on. Bear in mind, these are all shitty ones. So I suspect that some of these are going to be planetary bases. Not a massive problem. Don't like having to land at planetary bases at all. Time bonus, there we go. So where we go first? Oh no. Would you look at that? Would you look at that? Alan's survey. We're going to drop this down to 75%. Here we go. I need you standing by my side. Will you be here when the sun rises? Right. And one. Where is it? I think that is it there. Yeah, that looks like it's there. We're going next. We are going to Volunov Bass. Right. We'll get ready to drop down the throttle by about 75% excuse me. Really? Why are you so interested in the data I've got, you piece of arse? Thank you. I think that is it there. Yeah, it's there. Could have sworn it was landing pad one. Never mind. Got loads here. Nice. What did that do for my 31%? It's not bad from 12% earlier on. All good. So where we need to go next? We need to go. Oh, where do we need to go? We need to go. Let's open this up. Right, we are gonna go. Let's go to. Yeah, we'll go here. We'll go here. 67882.
Thank you.
Cool. Let's go here. Welcome back to... I must have been to Volume Up before then. Oh well. Ooh. So we're going to go Adam's Station. Any Douglas Adams maybe? Who knows? Fantastic author. Don't know what you do. Don't understand how. I'm so I think better than a cold beer. Where is it? That size.
Lacon, Bravo, Zulu, Sierra.
Or is it?
Standby for your arrival, Commander. Good to have you.
Yeah, there it is. There we go.
Authorization cleared. Make your way to landing pad number 13.
Unlucky for some. I come face to face with a convoy of bloody anacondas coming out of it. 1-3, yeah. There it is. Right, let's turn these in.
Touchdown sequence complete. You may disembark when ready.
How many? We've got to turn in 5. And it's all... Okay, well... Let's see. And that's stacking at 41%. So that's another 10% increase there, which is good. So the next, there's another couple of stations here, isn't there? Oh, you got three stations here. Well, that's cool. That is cool. So we're going to go to Porsche Terminal again. Solo it from here. So these delivery missions are actually quite good. There's no combat involved, well, and even though they come up as a threat level of 8, if you're doing it in a private group, the worst you're going to get is an interdiction attempt. Can't get into this. Can't get to me clear. This is awful. What's up? No, man. That wasn't easy. Oh. Bloody wrinkle. Bottle top. Never seen those before. How stupid is that? A wrinkled bottom top. Who would have thought it? Nice beer though. Ugh. How many stations in this system have I got to do? This one, and then there's Ryumin, which is only about 1,000 light seconds from where I'm going to be going to. Anybody online tonight? No, no friends. I have no friends. Yeah, delete those mofos.
Tiger?
bloody miles away. What I need to do is I lie down. Oh God, this is boring, isn't it? In space, no one could hear you scream. In some of my previous jobs, no one cares. That's not true. I jest. So the question is, No Man's Sky, Star Citizen, or Elite Dangerous? Well, I've not played Star Citizen. It does look very buggy. Having said that, it does also look pretty awesome. The surface modeling on the planets is just it's astonishing. It really is. Problem is, I don't think my PC as it's currently stands is powerful enough to run it. I love Elite Dangerous. I mean, it's had a bit of a bumpy ride the past few years, but I genuinely love this game. I think it's fantastic. It's a great community, great bunch of people, love it. No Man's Sky. Now, I bought that when it first came out on the PlayStation back in 2016, I think it was. Because they promised so much. They promised everything, and it was going to be awesome. And then it was released, and... yeah, it was just a grind. The promise of online play, it wasn't really what they suggested it would be. So it was a bit disappointing. And I played it for a few months, you know, not religiously, but I played it for a few months and just forgot about it. Now I've dipped in and out of the game every so often for the past few years. I even bought it on PC because I got my Oculus. So I could do it in VR. The fact that VR makes me really feel unpleasant because my body's not accustomed to it yet. It's another story altogether. It's a very expensive way to find out that you're not that well attuned to virtual reality. But I like it. I actually quite like No Man's Sky. It's really good. It's really good. Now I saw another streamer said, what would be awesome would be if somebody and you've had two. Somebody was to take the best bits of Star Citizen, so the planet surface tech, the galaxy from Elite Dangerous, base building from No Man's Sky. They would be able to make an awesome, awesome space game. Oh, and space engines. Oh, chucking the science from space that engine. It would be an awesome, and it would be one of the best games out. Is it going to happen? Nah, no chance. Which is a shame. I mean, I like Elite Dangerous. I think it's fantastic. I think they've missed the mark on a few things. Can they redeem it? I really hope so. Only time will tell. How many have we got to turn in here? Oh, three in here. Okay. Ooh, hello. So we're going to... this is where it gets tricky. Look, we've got some materials here. So we're going to hand this in. I've got to take it. Need that. So let's have a look and see what we've got. 46%. Getting there. I've still got another station to go to. Remin settlements. Another outpost. And then we're back to Chakra. Oh god. So the whole point of me doing these missions is that I can unlock the Corvette, which I've been told is not a bad little combat ship. Now, I've got the credits to buy all the weapons and stuff. I do need the materials to engineer, you know. So, but what I will do once I get it all, I will be heading out to Jameson's, where I will purchase all the modules that I need. I will hopefully be able to apply the vast majority of I can certainly apply some of the blueprints. I'll need to fly out to the respective engineers to get experimental stuff added to it. But it should give me a nice little combat ship. Should, he says. But we will see. The only problem with me is I'm a bit gutless when it comes to combat. So I have to have turreted weapons, because you can configure those to always fire on the target. You don't get as much damage, but at least you're guaranteed more hits. Which you're not when you do the Loop of Shame, which you don't necessarily get if you've got a just a fixed weapon. Loop of Shame again, is it? Unless I can slow me down with the... I think I've done it. I think I've avoided the Loop of Shame. I think I have. Yeah, How far? Right. Landing pad one. It's gonna be the other side, isn't it? It's gonna be the other side. Oh, why did I do that? Jesus. Love my home test, but I've only got a sneeze at one of the buttons and it starts switching things off. What's a dozy twat. Oh, lucky, yeah. Bit of a heavy landing there. Right, let's just do advanced maintenance. Yeah, it's alright. How many to deliver here? Four. Any we got some materials. Yeah. Right, what are these materials? Do I want grid resistors? How many grid resistors have I got? Why can't I see that? Wow. I don't think I've ever changed that filter, but there we go. Oh, do I need grid resistors? Do you know what? Yes, I do. So, let's have them. Getting there. So, where are we going now? We are going to Shakpa. I think I'm gonna turn in these two bits of data, whatever it is I've got. and then we'll call it a night. We got to head to Chaffguff Station, what it's called. Or maybe not. Where are we going? William's Dock, not Chaffguff. It's not called Chaffguff, it's called Chaffguff, or it's, I don't know, it's called Chiff Chaff. Chaff Chaff? Chiff Chaff. Oh, that's bloody cool. Who thinks these names up? So one-way ticket to Chaffguff Station. And we're going to do a couple of loops of William's Dock. Because I'm a massive bell end. Come on, Chaffguff Station. There we go. Come on, Chaffguff. William's Dock. There we go. Oh, another leap of shame. This is painful this evening. I do apologize. Your pilot today is inebriated. If you look to your left, there's the vast darkness of space. If you look to your right, there's also the vast darkness of space. For those of you feeling slightly sick, I don't really care. Right, there we go. Let's dock. Landing pad de. Gotta find, where is de? Oh, what happened there? That wasn't good, was it? You still with me? You still here? I don't know if that was a graphics card issue or if it was what happened there? Error in the matrix. A glitch in the matrix. And we have two to hand in. So we are going to hand in for any other. Alright. Does this actually work, do you reckon? That should do, yeah. Sean. 64. Okay, so I've gone from 12% an hour ago, 64%. So that I'm happy about. That I'm happy about. But for the time being, I'm going to park up for the night and carry this on at a later date. Laters.